Start talking to this guy, this nigga just start talking about dick. Why are you talking about someone's dick, bruh?
You talking about faggots, bro.
You're hella gay, bruh. That's what's wrong with you. This nigga's talking about asshole. Like, what the fuck?
Hey, you know what's funny? I'm comfortable with being gay, and you're uncomfortable with me being gay. That's hilarious.
I never said... I don't wanna know who you are, bruh. I just wanna...
Why are you so focused on the gay part, dog?
Because that's why you fucking, nobody wants to fucking hear your gay story, dude.
You were asking me about your dad, and I was letting you know what we do.
You're terrible. Such a faggot ass.
You fucking whack ass motherfucker. Fuck your beaner saying nigga and shit,
Fuck up,
beaner fucking saying nigga and shit.
Beaner, David Beaner, I'm a nigger. That's why.
Oh, you're a nigger? That's why? Damn.
Bitch,
I don't know why you're so homophobic, bro. Most of y'all niggas are homophobic and shit. Why is that? You guys just own the freaking homos in your family and shit. Don't talk to them anymore.
The fuck is wrong with people like you?
Do you sound like a beaner, bro? You don't sound like a nigga. I can hear it in your voice.
I'm about to play that shit. You
should be saying essay or fucking fool or something.
That's it, fool.
Hey, fool. Hey, what up, fool?
Hey, you see that, fool? That don't sound right when I fucking say that. Hey, Horm. What's up, Horm?
Why don't you get in there and do something? Stop being a little bitch.
This thing, bro.
Look right there in front of you. Loading back!
I know, little bitch.
Owned.
Be clear of the blast!
You located a bomb.